stuff do anything for you yet? It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. I assure this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate.
Did you take your dose?
Yeah. If you want your own head, you gotta sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Muller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. Those things up there in Juavo.
That explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party's attention. Roger!
BSAA, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Man, look at this circus.
You got any popcorn?
Stop talking, we don't have time.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want BOWs. Those are extra. An additional grand. Each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus.
Uh-huh.
The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint.
Looks like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
He does it.
Roger. Looks like the BSA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
No, and you're wrong. They're more resilient than you can imagine.
What are those roided out freaks, you morons? What do you think? Fight or flight?
Strong.
Run!
Here goes nothing! Always something with women! What the hell is that thing?
He's tracking us. Well, technically you. Look, we can get out there.
This place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Boy, it's even colder in here than it was outside. Okay! Damn it! They found us!
Shit. Don't these assholes have anything better to do? Just have to get over it then, huh? Forgotten about my $50 million.
Talk to my boss. Make it out of here alive.
What's wrong, asshole? Losing your nerve?
I swear, this mission gets harder by the minute. But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungles of South America. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Man, dying on a blade is the last way you wanna go. Ugh, it's a bitch. So, you wanna tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. A bioorganic weapon created with the C virus. Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, Are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Soldier of fortune.
For your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
No, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
I need to run by you. Mr. Muller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, we got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Got it.
Say I didn't warn you. Tell me what the hell just happened.
Long story.
Yeah, maybe it's your blood they should be testing for vaccines.
They already did. More than I can stand.
What are you doing?
The data's gone.
What data?
Your data. Your blood analysis, your genome, everything that we need to make a vaccine.
No, I mean everything I need to get my 50 million. Well, come on, Supergirl. Let's get looking.
Your intel saved on a handful of data chips. You've got to find them.
In the middle of a snowstorm? Really want me to work for that money, don't you? Hey, look. There's a shack up there. Finally, a little luck.
Okay. First we find the data. Then we'll take shelter there.
So this data you need to find? It's about me, isn't it?
There are three data chips. I lost them in the crash. The locator will pinpoint each one's position.
Okay, we find your gear, and then I brew us up a nice hot pot of coffee. Jesus, what are these nasty-looking things?
They're Juavo, and they're encased in a cocoon. And the hatch, well, isn't pretty.
I am so glad I was immune to that shit they gave me. Chock full of data on me, huh? Another one. Doesn't look broken.
Gotcha. Is that it for the data chips?
Yeah, thanks for the help. Now let's get in. Get help, it can't be that much further to the rendezvous.
Oh, wait!
Always been like that? You know, the whole healing thing?
My dad was a scientist. He was working on BOWs when I was exposed. Luckily, I was treated with the vaccine before it was too late. But the virus adjusted and adapted. It's been a part of me ever since.
What happened to your father?
His research killed him. By the time he died, his body had mutated so much, he wasn't even recognizable.
I'm sorry. I didn't mean to.
That's all right. Besides, I didn't walk out of it empty-handed.
Yeah, you got superpowers.
That's not what I meant. The people who saved me, Leon and Claire, are the closest friends I've ever had.
Claire is that BSAA guy's sister, right?
They risked their lives for me back in Raccoon City. I guess I'm still just trying to live up to their example. Never giving up. No matter the odds.
Speaking of odds... some party crashers. This cabin's invitation only.
Oh! down! Punch it! Before we get buried alive! The whole mountain's coming down! God must really hate us today!
We'll make it! Just keep going! Anyway, I don't hate you!
Oh, great! That helps!
Okay?
Don't worry about me. I'm built like a tank.
Fine, I won't. Let's go.
Wow. Nice acoustic. Watch your step.
I wonder how deep his mind goes.
Shit, he found us.
Quick, hide!
Quick, hide!
shoot you if I didn't need you alive. Jake, be careful. He's found us!
Hide before he comes.
Anywhere without that key.
Then let's go get it.
Jake, I need you to distract him.
What do you think of that, sucker?
Quiet, he'll hear you.
like a sales rep that won't take no for an answer.
Just barely. Is that the exit?
Yeah. Once we get out there, I'll radio for pickup. My team should be close by. That's the rendezvous.
About damn time.
Wesker was a colossal imbecile, a fool who tried to destroy the world. He was also your father.
What?
Which makes you heir to a very special blood type.
Your man.
Oh, easy, Lo Yao. I see how hung up.
I need a weapon to kill assholes like you.
By a shitty prison cell. It's been a real slice of heaven.
Two test subjects have escaped from the quarters. They must not leave the facility. Permission to use firearms has been granted. Repeat.
I knew she was here. Shit's sake, I'm in a hurry here. It's the same kind of panel that was on Sherry's door. Maybe I can make something out on her security cam.